Hey guys, welcome. This is Marshall Lynn speaking, and today we continue our Alien Isolation walkthrough.
Stay back!
Shit!
Guys! Over here! Someone's here!
An access to... She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
Maybe she was just scavenging like us.
Just gotta leave this place. Save the game. Good. Yes, I would like to save. Now, what the fuck am I supposed to do right now? What the fuck exactly is... I don't know what the fuck am I supposed to do with the freaking with the freaking... with the freaking scraps, anyway. There are people in there.
Thank you.
No, I didn't want to do that. What the fuck exactly am I supposed to do right now? I think I'm gonna have to go back to their fucking room. Are they?
Come on, someone will send help soon.
Shh. I heard something.
Great, just. This is just... Where the fuck am I supposed to go? There are like 6 people in there. Yeah, thank you. They see me? Or no? Yes, they fucking saw me. Holy fucking jeez! Gonna have to load in previous save there. Oh, fucking Christ! Yeah, that's better. I'm alone, there are just 7 armed people I don't have even like about finding a pistol. How about an armed team? Just save the game here. I'm actually gonna have to grab the equipment of that lady that fires on me and then run.
Grab
the equipment and leave immediately.
An access to... She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
Been here.
See anything yet?
So I suppose this has to be the way. Holy shit, you fucking kidding me. Yet why this isn't open? Oh.
Listen up for movement. Could be anywhere. I'm dying for a smoke.
He's still there. What the fuck am I doing right now?
Remind me why I agreed to this contract.
Fuck! Get out of there, please, please.
First thing he hears, all kinds of noise in the vents.
Don't turn!
We're not alone. I just saw someone over there.
Not now. Run. Run. Run.
Hey, I think she went downstairs.
Run.
Run. I'm not going down there. No way.
What the fuck was that exactly? Hide! Hide! Please! Please! Oh god. What the fuck is that? Please save somewhere! Oh, save. Oh, fucking God. Oh, Christ. Are there people in here? Oh, thank God! is the radar exactly? I think I can use the keycard right here. Oh, thank God, I do have the revolver. I feel safer now. Not that I am. I keep hearing those steps. This guy looks dead to me. Smoke bomb. What happened to you? Bank. No. Oh, I can shoot. Great. Guys, what the fuck am I supposed to do? I'm getting out of here! I don't have a clue of what the fuck am I doing, but there's nothing else that you can do. Yet now. That is hell. Yes!
Thank you.
fucking Christ.
Let's try this thing out.
Why is the fucking incorrect code? Tune into the code system with mouse and use mouse keys. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Exiting. I don't think this revolver is gonna help me against the alien, because this creature cannot die. But let's see how many of the people can I kill. Use the signals at the bottom of the code in order to gain access. What's this computer? Oh, There's nothing here. Don't need a code. I don't need a code. Got it. A bullet there. Of the what's going to happen to me if I don't be careful. Oh, fuck. Is there a save or something? Yeah, let's go to the way that the creature went. Yeah, that's a great idea. Yeah, that's a great idea. Open the door, please. There is a save somewhere around here. No. Where exactly am I supposed to go right now? Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Okay. Let's go back to the others. See if this creature, this alien, has gone to the others and hopefully ate them. So I can just use the door and leave this place. Come on. predicted it. He's coming to me. I don't have a clue, and I haven't saved. You had to be there. Oh jeez. Alright. That's enough for today, guys. I think I'm gonna end the video here. What the hell? Had to be there. Alright. Be sure to subscribe, and also find me on Facebook. See you next episode, Hunters.